starting blocks and preparation for the actual battle. We may have thought of giving up, but our dreams are always bigger than our problems. We stand tall and walk armed with life lessons and myriads of gratifying experiences we encounter. Molding the best version of ourselves starts today. From answering our book issues, reporting online, memorizing a speech, participating in every performance test, and doing our video projects up to the point of persuading our teachers to have it on the next day. These are tiring though, but please help us going. Accomplishing and receiving our rewards are the results of our hard work, diligence, dedication, and commitment to excellence. Decades from now, I no longer see us as what we were today. Sa isang babae na mapilit na tinatapos ang piyesa ni Martin Luther King Jr. na I Have a Dream, I see the next Carmen Davila hosting in a national television. Sa isang lalaki na mapilit na ginagalaw ang buong katawan, makasumilan ng video kay Mama Sir, I see the next Henry Gill creating powerful dances in the country. I know this institution will yield the successive politicians, doctors, nurses, stars, teachers, engineers, accountants, and the like that will have an equal share of vitality in our society. Always remember, life is full of surprises, no matter who you are and what you do in life. We are living in a fast-paced world where it's covered with the issues and problems. But remember, we fall, we fail, it's normal. We are too young to give up. After several months, 30 years of waiting, this day has finally come. Today is our day. Celebrate this, all this, and remember this. Lumipas man ang araw, sa paghingin ng pulbos at lifting sa kaklase, yung panahon na ang assignment ng isa ay assignment na rin ang lahat, yung binabatakan mula ang famous mong kaklase, at hilag niyong nakikita ang kagandaan at kwagokuhan ng inyong class presidents ay hindi kailanman maglalaho. With all these realizations, today is the perfect time for us to express our gratitude to the institution and people behind our success. To our school, Bengua National High School, thank you for being our room where we share years of great memories. To our teachers who gave us the best education and considered us as their children, thank you. You have exceeded the work of a nation. We will never forget all of you. To our mama and papa who gave their 100% support to us, we offer you these awards, diplomas, and certificates. We love you and we thank you so much. To our classmates and friends who have grown with us and joined us in our ups and downs, laughter and tears, thank you. You made this journey a memorable one. I hope that these years that we have been together shall remain strong wherever life may lead us. And to our Almighty Creator, thank you for all the blessings. that in the past months and days, we have fought a good fight. We fight for what is right, and that our battle is winnable. Kaya ka na, ituloy na natin ang laban. My fellow graduates, today we are taking off something significant. Hence, another battle awaits us. Let us mark this chapter as a fresh start of something far more significant than what we have left behind. To end this, I would like to share an inspirational quote by a friend. Reach for the stars, dream for tomorrow, and live for today. Before I leave this stage, may I request the graduates to say, yes, graduate na ako. Sabay-sabay po natin sa mirror in 3, 2, 1, go!
Yes, graduate na.